for their first week or so of life, there was really no difference between the controls and the lunar plants. So there wasn't something inherently toxic to the plants in lunar regolith that would prevent plants from growing.
For us, yeah, the first message is, holy cow, plants can grow in lunar soil. We've now learned that there are some things we'll have to know and be able to do better if we want to grow crops. We expect this to open up the scientific window on this topic dramatically.